I ought to kill you.
What's stopping you?
I should have thrown you out years ago instead of raising you the way I did.
Yeah, raising me the way you did.
You're just like your mother, you.
She was lucky enough to get away from you.
Was she? Well, look what happened to her.
She's better off dead than living with a thing like you. And I'm getting out, too.
Don't let him tramp you.
Yeah, I'm a tramp, and who's to blame? My father. A swell start you gave me. Ever since I was 14, what's it been? Nothing but men. Dirty, rotten men. And you're lower than any of them. I'll hate you as long as I live. Oh, Mr.
I ought to kill you.
What's stopping you?
I should have thrown you out years ago instead of raising you the way I did.
Yeah, raising me the way you did.
You're just like your mother, you.
She was lucky enough to get away from you.
Was she? Well, look what happened to her.
She's better off dead than living with a thing like you. And I'm getting out, too.
Don't let him tramp you.
Yeah, I'm a tramp, and who's to blame? My father. A swell start you gave me. Nothing but men. Dirty, rotten men. And you're lower than any of them. I'll hate you as long as I live.
Chance as a woman got?
More chance than men. A woman, young, beautiful like you, can get anything she wants in the world because you have power over men. But you must use men, not let them use you. You must be a master, not a slave. Look, here. Nietzsche says, all life, no matter how we idealize it, is nothing more nor less than exploitation. That's what I'm telling you. Exploit yourself. Go to some big city where you will find opportunities. Use men. Be strong. Defiant. Use men to get the things you want.
Yeah. What chance has a woman got?
More chance than men. A woman, young, beautiful like you are, could get anything she wants in the world.
But there is a right and a wrong way. Remember, the price of the wrong way is too great.
Go to some big city where you will find opportunities.
Don't let people mislead you.
You must be a master, not a slave.
Be clean, be strong, defiant, and you will be a success.
Yeah.
What's this? Oh, that? It come while you was out. It's some books from old Mr. Craig back in Erie.
You run along and have a good time.
I sliced some turkey for you. It's in the icebox.
Thanks very much.
What's this? Oh, that? It come while you was out. It's some books from old Mr. Craig back in Erie.
You run along and have a good time.
I sliced some turkey for you. It's in the icebox.
Thanks very much.
K-slip, lady. You better pick it up.
It doesn't matter now.
Well, we're all in accord on that, huh?
Right.
Yeah. Well, gentlemen, I have here a check from Mr. and Mrs. Trenholm for their share in putting the bank back on its feet.
Nice mess he's made of things. He's lucky some of us were able to see it through.
Before you take all the credit, Galt, let me remind you that Trenholm and his wife sacrificed everything they had for the bank.
Whatever became of his wife?
I had a letter from them last week. They haven't a cent. He's a laborer in one of the steel mills in Pittsburgh. They're working out their happiness together.
Hmm.